It's all about problems and solutions.
Ah, Nico! Of course, you guys already know each other.
Nico, good to see you.
Interesting friendships you both keep.
Yeah, very interesting. The mayor will be here in a minute, and I have two senators dropping by later. Everyone wants to pay homage to a dying legend. Everyone wants the glamour of a bygone age.
Everyone.
They know what to expect. To you!
I have put your competitors out of business.
You've given a dying man a few minutes of happiness, Nico. I'm pleased to be helping you out with this thing you need. We'll speak again when Darko Brevich is in the country.
Hey, mysterious European. Let's go. Okay, well, you're moving up the ladder in terms of cars. You're moving slowly, but you're moving. Darling, with clothes, as with everything else, you buy cheap, you buy twice. I think you'll be trading in your top. Nico, you have got to learn. You get what you pay for, and you didn't pay much for those pants. Yeah, I'd be surprised if they let you into any clubs wearing those shoes. This place really reminds me of being underage. 30, what? I'm from yard? think that I used to love that place? Well, I still get drunk there, though.
Calculating route.
What's the hold up here?
You have arrived. Calculating.
Hey, Roman. You couldn't send a cab for a cousin in need, could you?
Wait right there, MB. I'm dispatching one now.
Hey, I'm working here.
To Silicon Street.
Come on!
Hello?
Got a new cigarette case to show.
Sorry, Alex. It's over between us. I, can't say I'm going to miss you.
This is a fucking joke! You never want to go out with me!
Baby, I don't know what you're talking about. I'll call you later, Kiki.
What we have is sacred, Nico. Do you know
Hello there, Kiki. You, want me to take you out on a date?
I was starting to think you were done with me. I couldn't bear it if you were. I'd really like to see you, Nico. I really would. Pick me up in the next hour.
Cool. I'll drop by.
Turn that head exploding machine off!
Hey, Nico. Oh, shall we? Please tell me you didn't waste your hard-earned money on a new top on my account. Oh, I like the new pants. That's my favorite outfit of yours. Concentrate on eating when I'm with you, Nico.
Listen, aren't there
Don't you find that when you're getting close to someone, you just want to be with them the whole time? Or if not, at least know where they are all the time?
Not really.
This ex of mine, he...
Is this another one of your clients?
No, this was my professor at law school. He had the gall to accuse me of stalking him. I mean, I was just checking up on him. That's okay, isn't it? For someone to want to know where their boyfriend is?
So, I guess things cooled off between you when he made that accusation.
Yeah, things cooled off all right. I sued him for slander. That made him think twice about taking advantage of his students and jumping to ridiculous conclusions.
Jacob, I need to get a hold of a weapon. Can you help me?
Okay, man, just meet me at supper.
Thing.
Thank you.
bitch! You dirty whore!
Hey, how you doing?
Good. How are you?
Well, I'm shit, to be perfectly frank, buddy. Fucking shit!
What?
Terrible!
Oh. What's wrong with you?
Me? My life's a fucking train wreck. I cannot believe this is happening to me. Bitch! Bitch! Bitch!
Hey, come on, calm down.
Fucking bitch!
Who are you talking about? Who's this bitch?
Fucking whore of a fucking wife, that's who!
Okay, what did she do?
My lovely bride, the mother of my son, is up there, right now, fucking some prick behind my back. And after all I've done for that tramp, whore, ah!
Hey, you okay? Hey, come on, calm down. You're going to do yourself some serious damage if you keep going on like that.
It's only angina. Come on, Jeff. Be calm. Jeff, be cool. Come on, champ. You can do this. Be a winner.
Hey, mister. You okay?
I'm a winner. I can do anything.
Great. See you later.
Hey, you know, you could do me a favor here. You know.
What?
Take some photos. Text them to me.
You want me to text you photos of your own wife?
I'll pay, buddy. I've got a black card.
I'm afraid I only take cash.
I'll give you cash, right? 500. Just follow them, take some photos, text them to me. Come on. Here they come. Here's my card.
He gets so angry and jealous. I don't know what to do. Yeah?
What's an angel like you doing so far from heaven?
You know you'll be jerking off to this later.
You know, I'm here for you whenever you need me.
It's just that he gets so angry and jealous. I don't know what to do. I found bugs in my phone. I came home and my panty drawer was empty. Turned out he'd sent the contents to a lab for DNA analysis.
It's not your fault. I trust you in his position.
He wants to get a trackified chip put in the base of my spine. Says I wouldn't mind if I didn't have something to hide.
Have I told you how beautiful your eyes are?
I mean, it's not like I keep things from him. I just don't want to become a paraplegic or anything.
It'd be criminal for a woman with legs like yours not to be able to use them.
You meet a guy with a nice smile and a black card, but you don't have any idea what kind of mo-
The bitch! The cum-guzzling bitch! She kisses our kid with that mouth. Oh, I love her so much! Oh, calm, Jeff. Calm, be calm, calm.
Take your own advice, Jeff. Be calm. This doesn't necessarily mean she's cheating on you.
Uh-huh. I don't care how many people are all sick. We need them to
fuck.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Yeah, okay.
You take care
I'll
now.
I'll see you later. Give me a call.
Hey.
It's not what it looks like.
Okay.
It's not like that. We talk. So do us all a favor and keep quiet.
Sure. But Phil, and I don't mean to take advantage, but maybe I need help one time. Maybe I can give you a call.
What do you mean?
I mean, I need to find something out about someone. Maybe you can help.
Are you fucking blackmailing me?
No! I'm asking for a favor. Why do you think I put my neck on the line for you? Because I need help with something.
You know, since you don't look like you're full of crap, how could I say no? Enough of this chit-chat. Come on, let's go.
We're heading back up to that old house off Beaverhead Avenue in West Dyke. It's about time to pick up that H that my nephew's been sitting on.
Been sitting there?
Yeah, call it a cooling off period. We took it, but we don't know who was watching it beforehand.
So you just left it with Frankie?
Yeah, we put it in an isolated place. Hopefully any attention it was getting would be noticed. Frankie's one guy, he can disappear real easy if the feds show. Plus, he's a smart kid. He's related to my ex-wife, and she was smart enough to ruin my life with one lawsuit.
So it's been long enough. You think we're going to be okay to pick it up? No trouble?
Look, I don't ever assume something's gonna go down easy, without any trouble. That's what keeps me alive and out of this pen. We'll see when we get there.
As long as we don't see any helicopters, vans, suspicious gardeners talking into earpieces. If none of that's going on, then we're okay.
Yeah, you fucking laugh. Laugh all you want.
Fucking move this city!
In 100 yards, turn right.